Brought to you by PTx, a new brand from AGCO that includes precision ag technologies from Precision Planting and PTx Trimble. If you had the chance to make it to the Farm Progress Show in Boone, Iowa this year and get out to the field demonstration area, you saw 14 brand new combines running in this year's crop. Many new manufacturers were rolling out technological updates to their machines, and at Case IH, it was the year of the combine with a slew of new combine releases during the growing season. Many of us had a chance to see them up close and personal at shows throughout the year, but our tech correspondent Chad Colby was able to get out this harvest and find a brand new Case combine running in the field. He brings us this update.
So at the Farm Progress Show this year, Case IH unveiled their brand new combines, and they promised they'd be out in the field this fall. I caught up with our friends at the Wade Farms. I've got Brad Wade sitting in the combine here with me. Brad, there's always big jumps in technology over the years. What's your impressions of this combine? You've had it out in the field here for the first day.
Well, so far, so good. This thing just feels like you're riding on rails. It's just a lot bigger machine, very stable. It's got, I think, 700 horsepower, so that's not an issue. And we're just ripping through some upper 200 bushel corn here at 20%, like going through like the water.
I remember when we got our first rotor in the late 70s, one of the things I noticed at the Farm Progress Show, and you could see it on the screen over here. I'll try to get the camera over. Brad, certainly that rotor is so much physically bigger, just to lead to a lot more capacity in this combine.
I'll call it the single twin rotor. It's just one very long rotor that is just, everything's bigger than the original.
Yeah.
And it's just improved. And we're just getting a taste of it here for a couple days. But so far, it's just pretty impressive.
And it's interesting because this combine certainly has all the automation. Talk a little bit about that. I mean, that allows you guys on your operation to really, truly put the next generation in the seat or a hired man and entrust that the combine still does a good job in the field. What's your opinion of automation? It's come a long way.
Well, it has come a long way. We've been looking at this kind of machine for, you know, several years now. It's had some growing pains, and so far today, this really looks to be doing a great job. It's, I think the machine is built big enough, strong enough, that it can be pushed. And that was probably a problem in past machines. When you get in higher yields, high moisture corn, it just didn't handle that situation very well. But man, this one's doing a number on it. It's a lot of fun to drive, actually.
For This Week in Agribusiness, I'm Chad Colby.
Thank you, Chad, for that update. Always appreciate getting a look at new combines in the field. And folks, don't go anywhere. Before we leave for the week, we'll take a look at harvest in Missouri. Leave it here.